San Francisco is taking its green initiative to a new level. The goal is to make the city by the bay the electric vehicle capital of the U.S.
They're bound and determined to make electric vehicles a key part of our climate change strategy, because within the Bay Area, more than half of the greenhouse gas emissions come from transportation.
Green taxis, those that use hybrid technology, already make up more than 55% of the city's fleet. Mayor Gavin Newsom says that isn't good enough.
San Francisco's really tried to advance itself, not rhetorically, but substantively as a leader in terms of alternative fuel vehicles, but not just hybrids and not just compressed natural gas or biodiesel, but pure electric.
One vehicle that could help the city achieve that goal is this Finnish electric car called the City. The company behind it, Think, says with a range of 100 miles after a full charge, the car has an operating cost of about 2 cents a mile. Extending that range, especially for taxis, is where Mayor Newsom's plans come in.
I've been really trying to organize not just our city, San Francisco, but other municipalities. In fact, we have now 9 counties that have participated in a memorandum of understanding to create standardized charging stations throughout the entire region and to create a ubiquitous infrastructure for electric vehicles.
To move forward on that goal, City Hall is looking into making changes to building codes. New residential and commercial structures with parking would be required to install wiring strong enough to support electric chargers. Mark Hamrick, The Associated Press.